across the country, and the government was forced to act. Within 3 years of Roswell, public concern caused President Harry Truman to address the country on the subject of UFOs.
What? Oh yes, we discussed it at every conference that we had with the military. There's always things like that going on. Flying saucers, and we've had other things, you know, if I'm not mistaken.